morning, guys. Good morning. Buenos días por la mañana. ¿Cómo están, mi gente? Hoy es viernes. Hoy es viernes y vamos a ir a trabajar. Vamos a cortar 5 yardas. Tenemos 5 yardas más o menos. 5, 4 por ahí. Y una limpieza. La limpieza no estoy seguro si la voy a hacer hoy. A lo mejor la dejo para el lunes, ya que ya nos descansaron. Wait a minute. Oops. I'm speaking Spanish, guys. Never mind. Okie dokie, guys. So, it's Friday today. I totally forgot I was going to do this vlog in English, not in Spanish. Well, I'm going to try to do both. But for right now, we got 4 to 5 yards today to go mow. So, and I have a cleanup to do also. But I'm not sure if I'm going to do the cleanup today. I'll probably do it Monday since I got laid off, guys. Yep, got laid off from work. But yeah, it's okay, guys. Don't worry about it. We still got lawns to go mow, make some money. Not a lot of money like I do on my company or the company I work for, because over there I get paid by the hour. Even if I'm not doing nothing, I'm still getting paid. And over here in the lawn, well, I gotta do something to be making money, guys. But it's okay. We're gonna make it work. Always trust in God. Always trust in God. He got good things for you. Okie dokie. And today, John wasn't able to come with me. Hoy yo no pudo venir a ayudarme porque está malo. He's sick today, so he's gonna stay home. My wife, she's kind of sick too. I was kind of sick, so we've been fighting with the, I don't know if it's the allergies or is the flu, something like that. But yeah, I'm feeling better now. So it's Friday and we're gonna mow. And I got my helper for today, Eliseo. What's up, Eliseo? You ready? Say, yes, sir, I'm ready.
Yes, sir, I'm ready.
There you go, bro. There you go. So I got Eliseo. He's going to be helping me. And I wanna teach him how to ride the zero turn, because I think it's time for him to learn. I think John was his age when he started helping me. How old are you, Eliseo?
10.
Yeah, he's 10, so he needs to be learning already. He needs to start playing Fortnite, playing games on computers, so... It's time for him to come to the real world. You ready, Eliseo? Say, how do you say it? You ready, Eliseo?
Yes, sir, I'm ready.
Okay, okay. Let's go do it, guys. Oh, but first, I gotta go get some bags, some trash bags from here, from my McCoy. So let's go, Eliseo. Let's go get it. Okay, guys, so we're McCoy's. We're ready to get some bags. What kind of bags, Eliseo? Where the bags at? Mm-hmm. We need a sombrero too, Lucille. Mm-hmm. Focus on the trash bags. Okay, Lucille, here they are. The contractor bags. These are the kind of bags I get, guys. 20 bags, 42 gallons. Let's check. Chura, vaya. Sombrero, Lucille. Bajala. Mm-hmm. ¿Cuál te gusta? Este. Oh, amigo. ¿Bien? Tan grande. ¿Cuánto vale? How much is it?
That's the wrong way.
La la, $24. Ya no juego. Déjame la tipa. Okay. I need one of these, guys. Do you have one of these? Wheelbarrows. ¿Cómo se llaman, Eliseo? ¿Cuáles tenemos dos? Carretilla, I think we call it wheelbarrow. Yeah, it's a wheelbarrow. I need one of those whenever we do mows. Yeah, guys, look at that. There's the baby right there. There's the truck. Ready? Getting some V-Bucks. Okay, guys, let's go do it. Okay, guys, so we are at our first jar for today. And right now, I'm gonna teach Eliseo how to use a zero turn. I'm gonna try to show him. That way he can learn how to do it. And the field. So this is what you gotta do, pa. When you start using the zero turn, you always mow like all around it. Like throw everything inside. You know what I mean? Like see how it is? Give it something like this. Like first go around like twice, and then you can just go back and forth. Entra para adentro toda la basura. And then aquí yo voy a usar el look for the door, look. Si miras, como aquí, esta propiedad está por aquí, creo. You gotta look the fence line. Algo check, ando corriendo. Okay, ahí. Gente, it's right here.
Here,
Liceo. Ready? Le hago el pasito, go slow. Y para parar, le das para atrás. Para pararle, nomás le pones así. Dale. Dale un poquito. Hey, allá. Pretend like you're recording. I'm ready. Dale. Está la chiquita. Dale pa. Sí, para allá. Dale para allá. Para allá, sí. Si quieres ponla aquí. Put it right here. Ahí. Más para adelante. O dale para allá. Poquito para adelante. Ahí está bien. Okay guys, so this one right here, I think Elisa, I want you to push more para levantar la basura. So there's a lot of leaves that I want to pick up, so I'm going to bag this right here, guys. I'm gonna bag because there's a lot of leaves, so yeah, Eliseo, let's do it. Hey guys, so Eliseo kind of got an idea of using the zero turn. You got an idea, Eliseo? Mm-hmm. He kind of got an idea how to do it now. But he still needs practice, that way he'll get better at it. But for right now, we're gonna be using the push mower because there's a lot of leaves. There's a lot of leaves, right, Eliseo? Mm-hmm. And we're trying to pick them up. As you can see, there are leaves. So, Eliseo, you're gonna pick it up with the bag. You're gonna mow. And then we put them in the bag. You ready?
From where to where?
I'll show you right now. Let's do it. shout out, guys. Yep, I'm gonna send a shout out. Rigo's Lawn Service from Katie. And also, shout out to Danny Boy. And shout out to Ivan. Ivan and Danny Boy, work hard, guys. Keep it up. So, since I didn't get a lot of footage for you guys, I'm gonna show you the video never before seen, guys, whenever we first started doing lawn care, guys. The first video ever. I found a video on my computer. I didn't even knew about the video. It was our first lawn. It was a push mower. It was not even a self-propel. It was we had that, and we have a weed eater. That's how we had weed eater and a pull-on pro push mower. So yeah, we're gonna check this video out right now.
Hello guys, okay guys, so we're gonna end up the video right here, guys.